You okay?
Oh my god. Who's man?
Fuck.
Damn.
What the fuck? Oh, I got that all in video. What the fuck?
Holy fuck, dude.
She has on him. Like the shit she says and does to him is just ridiculous. What the fuck?
You see? Go ahead.
Fuck her. Oh my god.
Go. Just follow him. Follow him.
Motherfucker! I tried breaking. God.
About the drunk driver.
He
just got into an accident.
Thank you.
Питер ФМ. Твое настоящее.
О, бля, на, пизды, ты видел?
Офигеть. Нет. Прямо посмотри.
Я снял, да?
Да.
А можешь сохранить? Потом
конечно, да, у него да, там да, уже на видео.
Что случилось-то?
Oh, for God's sake, please. What?
College roommate and I were sitting on the couch as the summer started rolling around, right at the end of our sophomore year in college. My sister graduated from the University in Bloomington, Indiana. And, you know, I said, what are you doing this summer? Because he and I had both lived in Charleston, South Carolina the summer before. And he said, you know, I think I'm probably going to go back out to California and work on that olive farm, you know, that my family just acquired and, you know, do manual labor pretty much. I said, so you really, you know, you just go up there and you do farm work? He said, well, yeah, I mean, you know, once a week or once every 2 weeks, I'll go to Folsom.